pup.
This is what Huggy was guarding. He didn't want us in here.
You opened my case.
Yep, let's get out of here.
Thank you for letting me out of my case. In return, I'll help you leave. There's a train that can get you out of here.
What just happened to our friends?
They were captured by her. But that sounds like their problem. Let's get you out of here.
She's still a toy, right? How is she talking?
Does anything new seem normal to you?
No, you're right. That's not good.
We're about to get out. Bam! Captured.
Tell me about it.
Brittany, Serena, Josiah, were you guys here this whole time?
Yeah.
We worked together here at the factory.
We did?
Were you gonna leave without us? There's something very important I need to tell you. This place?
Hello. You should know that this toy factory has been created by a man called Elliot Ludwig. He loves toys and science.
Hang on. You might actually learn something useful here.
But me? Oh, I hate science. One time I have a science project with my friend Kayla, and it took so long. See, we did not that had much help, so we have a bad grade. And am I speaking too much? I should delete this later. Goodbye!
That was helpful. Was that helpful?
I think.
This really used to make the upgraded ground pack hand. Joe, I can make a new hand. You know, you'd think for being a multi-billion dollar company, you would have so many broken machines.
You think?
Okay, come on. You go fix that over there, and I'll fix this.
The new grab pack has an extra ability. It can drain power into this PowerPoint and bring it to another. If you still cannot understand this, then you are really, really dumb.
Can we watch that again? I need to understand.
Let's go!
Oh, that was a good
one. I would have touched it.
This next one is from Thinker. It said it will explain everything.
Oh no, that was the wrong tape too. Why are there so many copies of that?
How are we supposed to get in? This doesn't make any sense. can't be helpful.
Yeah, I hear a scared guy talking.
Really?
It's you. Someone's coming!
Help me, Dad! It's not me!
It's Missy!
Oh, right! You're kissing Missy. Okay, so that makes you like his girlfriend.
Exactly what I wanted. Well, here's part of the password.
Now watch my hands.
See you at the next game. I guarantee you won't win this one.
Wait, what is that supposed to mean?
Remember, you have to be careful of him. I know you wanted to save your friends, but if I was you, I would leave this factory and never come back.
Ah, denial. It's so cute when they try and deny it.
Bobby Lovelace could just let me come see.
On the other side, and I'll give you the final piece of the password. You can only move when the lights are colored. Oh, and don't let the caterpillar get you.
The lights are colored. Go! We have to hold still.
What's that noise? Oh, it's so cute. I have to sneeze.
Can't you hold it?
It's really starting to itch.
I can't watch. Don't hide behind the blanket. I have to.
What? I just have to hold it till we out.
Oh no. I guess you just have to lose. And I...
I'm pretty sure Mommy Longlegs has a crush on me. What? Yeah, she was staring at me with googly eyes like this. Wow, it's almost like she does that to everybody because she's a toy!
Prototype is a toy that the scientist here made, but he wasn't a good toy like some of us. When he escaped, He sent the whole factory into lockdown. He's still in here somewhere. But I think we can make things right again.
Oh, who are you?